at the time she testified, either yesterday or today. So this could be a very big moment for the prosecutor. I just worry that he took a long time to get there.
You know, Joey Jackson, this cross-examination, I think, is going to take days. Not hours, but days. And I see Juan Martinez is calmed down now. I don't see him as excited and attacking as he was. There's a calmer presence about him at this moment. Joey Jackson?
Well, you know what? It's strategic, I think, and ultimately he has to think about whether he wants to keep up that speed all along because it loses its effectiveness, or whether, like in any conversation, your tone goes up or down depending upon the point that you're making. Because if you're always in one mode, then the jury doesn't know what's significant and what's not significant. But he's very experienced, he'll be methodical in his approach, and he has a lot to cover. Now, Gina, I don't think the issue really needs to be about her memory. My issue would be, if I'm the prosecutor, her memory's fantastic. It's what she's saying that's the problem. In other words, she recalls things fine, right? But what she is recalling is just fiction. And so I think the focus needs to be not so much on her memory, but on the nature of her inconsistencies and how she is just plain a misrepresenter, a fabricator, and if I'm the prosecutor, a liar.
You know, that is very, very interesting, Joey. Everybody, want to remind you, we are in live testimony right now in Phoenix, Arizona. It is the first day of cross-examination of Jodi Arias on the stand by this seasoned prosecutor. And Mike Brooks, do you think Joey Jackson really hit on something here, that the issue is not her memory? Don't focus on that, because she does remember many, many things. I mean, we've commented on her memory. Did that then allow her to say before the jury today, you know, my memory sometimes is faulty, or I have problems when I'm under a great deal of stress? Did that actually help her today?
Well, I'm sure the selective amnesia will be addressed by the defense experts, Gene. But you know what was also interesting about this exhibit, that they're now at sidebar about this journal of hers going back, referencing August 26, 2007. He asked her, well, you thought this would stay the journal would stay private, right? And she said no. Was she going to write a book? Was she going to publish this journal? Why didn't she think it was going to stay private, Gene? Most people who write a journal, they usually think it's going to be kept private.
Good question. We don't have an answer for that. Jeff Jacobson, this sidebar is taking a long time, longer than...